Hey guys, I'm back with more Super Mario the Cookie Crisis made by Yoshi Cookie Zeus. I'm trying to get back into my regular schedule of making playing hacks and such. Ow. Ooh, Super Mario Brothers 3 style. Nice. Shell Koopas. Or Shell Brothers, as it were. Gotcha. I don't think so. This is an interesting level. I like it. Aha, you missed. Really pipe? Oh no. I hate self-scrolling levels. If I'm correct, this is music from Mario and Luigi Partners in Time. Must get cookies. Come on, just die already. Got it. Spiny Brothers. Wait, what are those? That was cool. Next level. Flooded Mansion. Danger. Do not touch the polluted water. What if I want to swim? Fine, no swimming. Okay, why am I not moving with it? Okay, that's not good. Must make big boo move. Get out of the way. Phew. Thank you. What's up next? Keeping on the shell is pointless. What's next? Ah, puzzle. A shellless Koopa coming out of a blue shell will always be blue, even if it was a different color entering it. I'm confused. But now would be a good time for a separate save state. Oh, come on. Ugh. There would be a way to do it without spawning that other green Koopa again. Let's just look ahead here. Oh, I think I... Yeah, that's a P-switch. Around this boo. There we go. There we go. That's what you gotta do. It's actually a genius puzzle. Let's see if I can get out of this flooded mansion. Oh gosh. Not liking the looks of this. Oh my gosh, this is not gonna come. Ah. Hooray. I'm done with that. Star Road. Already? Oh, well. I guess next time I'll do Swamp Temple. Don't know if I got the secret. Don't know if this way was the secret exit or whatever. Anyway, next time.